And it will be stopped.
Ten Junkers 87s with Italian markings recently made forced landings in the Western Desert and were captured. This particular Stuka was undamaged. After painting British markings on it, the RAF flew the dive bomber back to a Middle East base where they put it on exhibition. One of Germany's not-so-secret weapons. Small-scale models of enemy aircraft are used by squadrons of the Royal Air Force for